Alright, Gaming Mama here. I am playing Super Motherload. This is one of the freebies for PlayStation Plus this month. So, I know absolutely nothing about this game, so we're going into it absolutely blind. Let's give it a try. We're gonna go normal because I don't know what it's like, so. This is like character selection. Let's do
Daisy. This is a fine vehicle. Can't keep a good girl down.
Alright. So I do have a fly.
This is it. Welcome to the new frontier. My name is Tiberius. I will be your main contact while employed by the Solaris Corporation. As detailed in your contract, your services are required to continue operations on Earth. Following the contamination of the surface base by saboteurs last year, business has been dismal. You will have continued access to all the major facilities for refueling, upgrading, and repairs, as Solaris has your safety and success in mind.
Okay.
Your task is simple, employee 1001. Drill for precious minerals and process them at the surface base. We have reason to believe some of the rarest of minerals will be found deeper beneath Mars' crust.
Right.
Good
okay.
luck, and know that Solaris Corporation is indebted to your bravery and adventurous spirit.
Okay, so I guess this is some kind of mining game. Pushing buttons, seeing what does what. This switches through multiple bombs that I have, I guess. How do we? So I guess this is a potential multiplayer game, from the sounds of it. Visit the shop to put your hard-earned capital to good use, upgrade your positive abilities, and speed, or buy items and bombs to assist your expedition. Your inventory is located next to your character's portrait. Bombs can only be detonated from the ground. You'll need them to blast through rocks, traverse, tricky terrain, and it's all fun. Don't worry, I'll be with you the whole time. Everything will be fine. Okay. How can I... Can I dig up? No, I don't think I can... Okay, I'm not. Right, okay. Starting to catch on.
We overcome the 7th Monster.
Wholly expensive. I'm just gonna have to keep coming up.
Fuel.
Now I need a whole lot in order to upgrade it next.
Thank you.
Drill either faster or through harder rocks. Let's do that. And then we still have 6,000. So let's make our car go a bit bigger. Faster. Let's see. Ooh. Whoa. Let's see if we can get this up. No, we still can't get that up. Can we bust through this stuff? No. I think I have to use. Yep. There we go. I'm not sure what upgrading the drill bit did exactly. It doesn't look like it did anything, but I'm sure it did. Ah!
The soil you will be encountering from here on will be more treacherous, and as such, Solaris wants to financially reward your efforts. Take this token of appreciation and upgrade your rig for safer passage through the
world. Sweet! Free money. I'm okay with that. looks like I lost everything that I had as far as my cargo goes. It looks like I still have all of my money. So I guess that's okay. Game on.